Millbrae on the Peninsula Corridor. Follow the markers over the footbridge to catch a train. Peninsula Corridor offers the ability to ride and drive both passenger and freight trains through the extensive urbanization of the San Francisco Bay Area. You are currently riding in a double-deck gallery car on a southbound service. These and all trains on the line are serviced at the Central Equipment Maintenance and Operations Facility. TrainSim World allows you to ride and drive trains from a selection of internal and external camera angles. Let's take a look now by exploring the exterior of this train. Other internal and external camera views are available to be explored. These can be accessed from the camera menu. You've only travelled a short distance here, so let's take a look at what else there is to enjoy. Welcome to the Bay of San Francisco. Take on the challenge of keeping a busy commuter service to schedule. Maintain the local construction industry with delivery of much needed materials. Enjoy the beauty of a sunset departure from San Jose Diridon, or service the hard-working train fleet maintained at the depot near Santa Clara. Along the way, be sure to place route maps, update tourist information, bring more ticket machines into use, and ensure public safety through additional no trespassing signs. Choose passenger or freight operations and take a tour along the Peninsula Corridor. Welcome to this F40 PH-2 Cat diesel electric locomotive in Caltrain livery hauling Nippon Sharyo gallery cars. This brief introduction will cover passenger operations and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the engineer's seat. The locomotive's auxiliary systems are now ready to be energized. Give a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. The reverser is used to set the direction of travel. The automatic brake is used for normal line operations. Increase the throttle to start moving. Do not apply too much power too quickly. With the train now moving, use the throttle and the brakes to reach and maintain the indicated speed. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce engine stress and maintenance requirements. This locomotive features a manually lapped brake system. To operate the brakes, move the handle into service to achieve the desired pressure or braking rate, and once a desired pressure is reached, move the handle into lap to maintain it. Move the handle back to release to reset the system. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable, safe stop.
Thank you.
It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. Now try operating the train to the next station, without instruction. Be aware that an emergency stop will occur before reaching the next station. Welcome to this F40PH-2CAT diesel-electric locomotive in Caltrain livery hauling Nippon Sharyo gallery cars. This brief introduction will cover passenger operations and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the engineer's seat. The locomotive's auxiliary systems are now ready to be energized. Give a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. The reverser is used to set the direction. The automatic brake is used for normal line operations. Increase the throttle to start moving. Do not apply too much power too quickly. With the train now moving, use the throttle and the brakes to reach and maintain the indicated speed. coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce engine stress and maintenance requirements. To operate the brakes, move the handle into service to achieve the desired pressure or braking rate, and once a desired pressure is reached, move the handle into lap to maintain it. Move the handle back to release to reset the system. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable, safe stop. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. Now try operating the train to the next station without instruction. Be aware that an emergency stop will occur before reaching the next station. To recover the train from this situation, the controls must first be reset. Use the independent brake to hold the train while air for the automatic brake is recharged. The train has reset, so it is possible to get moving again. Return to line speed as before, and get ready to stop at the next station. Welcome to this F40 PH-2 Cat diesel electric locomotive in Caltrain livery hauling Nippon Sharyo gallery cars. This brief introduction will cover passenger operations and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the engineer's seat. The locomotive's auxiliary systems are now ready to be energized. Give a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. The reverser is used to set the direction of travel. The automatic brake is used for normal line operations. Increase the throttle to start moving. Do not apply too much power too quickly. With the train now moving, use the throttle and the brakes to reach and maintain the indicated speed. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce engine stress and... To operate the brakes, move the handle into service to achieve the desired pressure or braking rate, and once a desired pressure is reached, move the handle into lap to maintain it. Move the handle back to release to reset the system. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable, safe stop. time to get going. Set the doors to locked. Now try operating the train to the next station without instruction. Be aware that an emergency stop will occur before reaching the next station. To recover the train from this situation, the controls must first be reset. Use the independent brake to hold the train while air for the automatic brake is recharged. The train has reset, so it is possible to get moving again. Return to line speed as before, and get ready to stop at the next station. Remember to apply the brakes early and gently so as to provide a comfortable ride for passengers. Well done. Practice makes perfect. Give a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. Good work. That concludes all the basics of this locomotive. More details on the controls of this locomotive can be found in the manual. Thank you.